Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Jira and Zendesk with Unito. So in Zendesk, let's create a new ticket. Let's watch it sync over to Jira. So we can see that our Zendesk ticket is synced over to Jira. The delivery date has synced over as well, along with the priority, the name, and the Zendesk ticket number. Now, I'll show you how to set up this flow in Unito. The first step is to connect our tools. You start by selecting the tool you want to connect, and then selecting the Jira account that you want to connect to. Then we choose the type and the specific project we're looking to connect to. Then we repeat the same process for the Zendesk side. If you haven't already connected your Zendesk or Jira account, you can do so by clicking on the Connect a New Tool button and following the steps on screen. The next step is to choose the direction of the flow. Do we want bi-directional sync, so that items in Zendesk or Jira sync to the other? Or would we prefer to have a one-way flow, so that only new items in Zendesk sync over to Jira? It really depends on your use case and what you'd like to do. For this demo, let's keep it a two-way sync. The next step is to create rules to filter the specific Jira or Zendesk items we're looking to sync. On the Jira side, I've got a rule that says, if an issue is in Jira Cloud in the Zendesk collab project and the status is open, then create a matching ticket in Zendesk in customer success and keep them in sync, and set the default ticket type to ticket. We can also choose different ticket types. Likewise, on the Zendesk side, if a ticket is in Zendesk in the customer success project, the status is open, then create a matching issue in Jira and set the default issue type to task. In this case, I'm looking to sync all Jira issues and all Zendesk tickets, so I'll keep my rules as is. The next step is to decide which specific data we want to sync between our tools. We call this the fields map section. On the left-hand side, we can see our fields from Jira, and on the right-hand side, we can see our fields in our Zendesk issues. We can decide the direction we want information to flow for specific fields. Do we want two-way update, so that updates made in either tool on a specific field will sync to the other? Or would we prefer a one-way sync, so that only updates made, in this case, in Zendesk, for the status, will sync over to Jira, but not the other way around? We can also see that there are some fields that have a cog icon next to them. This means that there are multiple values that we need to map. In this case, I'm mapping the statuses between my tools, and we can see that on the Zendesk side, I've got more statuses than I do in Jira. So I've chosen to multi-map several Zendesk statuses for one Jira status. Any Zendesk ticket with a new or open status will sync to Jira with a to-do status, and any Zendesk ticket with hold or pending will sync to Jira as in progress. We've also got options to add Zendesk ticket numbers to Jira Cloud issue summaries, and to add Jira issue numbers to Zendesk tickets for visibility. You can remove or change your mappings at any time by clicking on the trash icon. You can add a new mapping or re-add an old one by clicking on Add Mapping and selecting the field you want to map on both sides. Because we chose to map some of these fields bi-directionally, any updates made to these fields will sync back to Zendesk automatically. So let's make some changes. Let's make the priority, let's set it down to medium. And why don't we push the date back a little further to the end of that week? We can also add a comment from Jira. And why don't we also change the status? Great. So we can see that the comment we made in Jira has synced over, and we can also see that the priority has changed and the delivery date has also changed. And as per our field mapping, the Jira issue number has been added to our Zendesk ticket. And that's how you connect Jira and Zendesk with Unito.